New tonight, Music Midtown is yanking DaBaby from headlining. The rapper is facing a lot of backlash for what some people are calling homophobic remarks he made at a Miami area festival. Other festivals are making the same move.